good, everybody? JavinLewis77 back with another reaction video. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, JavinLewis77. Like, subscribe to the channel. Leave a comment, any recommendations, pass the channel along, you know. So today I'm going to react to Kickboxer Vengeance. Now, I'm not sure if this is a remake or what's the deal. I mean, Van Damme is in it and Dave Bautista is in it, so he looking like Tom Poe, so maybe this is a reboot, I'm not sure, but I'm gonna check this out, man. Let's see what they're trying to do.
Ladies and gentlemen, my brother, Eric Sloan, world champion!
So who wants to go to town? No rules. No ref. And a chance to be remembered for a lifetime.
Ah, shit, Bautista.
Set him up.
Eric knew what he was getting into.
Gina Carano.
You trained my brother Muay Thai?
Oh, there go the boy.
Why would you let him fight that
Van Damme?
I train people. I don't tell them when to fight and who to fight.
Train me to fight Tong Po.
If you're afraid to die in a fight, you're dead.
You don't have to do this.
Your brother was brave. Your brother was a warrior.
Man, Jimmy Corrado. Cain Velasquez. Oh, shit. St. George, St. Pierre? Mauricio Verdun? See this? I don't know. I do want to see it, so maybe I'll wait for the DVD. Maybe this can come to Netflix or something. But let me know what y'all think. You know, I'm up for a good martial arts movie, so gonna put that in the recommendation box, you know what I'm saying, to go check out. So leave a comment, subscribe to the channel. JavinLewis77. Catch y'all on the rebound. Be safe out here. And I'll see y'all next video. Peace.